Over hundreds of centuries, it is the sharing of knowledge that has helped mankind to survive, grow, and evolve into the intelligent species it is today. Countries all over the world, including India, have made rich contributions to the garnering of knowledge through committed research enhanced by a scientific temper. One institution on the Indian landscape, a repository of information and resource sharing in the academic space today, serves as a vibrant knowledge sharing hub for the entire country. InfLibNet, the Information and Library Network Center, where knowledge abounds. The Information and Library Network Center was established by the University Grants Commission in 1991 to promote and establish communication facilities, improve capability in information transfer and access, and also provide support to scholarship learning, research, and academic pursuit through the cooperation and involvement of agencies concerned. With its headquarters at InfoCity, Gandhinagar, Gujarat, the center is located amidst academic ambience. InfLibNet is involved in modernizing university libraries in India and connecting them along with other information centers in the country, using state-of-the-art technologies for the optimum utilization of information. InfLibNet has proved itself as a major entity in promoting scholarly communication amongst academicians and researchers in India. The programs and projects of the center are geared towards developing tools, techniques, and databases, promoting resource sharing amongst libraries and information centers in universities and colleges. Projects for automation of libraries, creation of union databases of library collections, and other open access initiatives. InfLibNet's journey has made a mark on the country's academic terrain. Let us see some of its major services and activities. IndCAT, the Union Catalogue of Resources accessible by Indian universities. InfLibNet maintains IndCAT, a union database and bibliographic record of all books, serials, and theses available in Indian university libraries. Supporting interlibrary loans, collections development, copy cataloging, and retro conversions of bibliographic records, IndCAT serves as a searchable interface to the records of resources available in universities in India. SOUL, InfLibNet's specialized software, the soul of university libraries. For effective and efficient management of a library, InfLibNet has developed a library automation software called SOUL, Software for University Libraries, that adheres to stringent international standards and global protocols. The software supports all library functions, garnering such a stupendous response due to a series of landmark achievements. The SOUL software has proved to be one of the commendable endeavors of InfLibNet. UGC InfoNet Digital Library Consortium, the Knowledge Sacrament. Launched in 2004, the UGC InfoNet Digital Library Consortium is a knowledge-packed arsenal, NLIST, the National Library and Information Services Infrastructure for Scholarly Content, is a project funded by the Ministry of Human Resource Development under its National Mission on Education through ICT. Launched in the years 2009-2010, technical institutions like IITs, NITs and IISc also derive the benefits of having access under a cross-subscription arrangement between INDEST and UGC InfoNet Digital Library Consortium.
Ishoot Sindhu, the UGC InfoNet Digital Library, NLIST as well as INDEST AICTE Consortium have been merged to form Ishoot Sindhu. The Ishoot Sindhu Consortium provide access to more than 15,000 journals, 18 bibliographic databases and 31 lakhs e-books, 287 central funded institutes, 230 universities, 94 technical institutes and more than 3,000 colleges.
Open access initiatives, unfolding the gateways to learning. Shodh Ganga, an open access national repository of Indian electronics theses. Launched in January 2010, the Shodh Ganga initiative was based on the UGC notification on minimum standards and procedures for award of MPhil and PhD degree. Regulation 2009 that mandates submission of electronic version of theses and dissertations into the Shodh Ganga. A complementary initiative is Shodh Gangotri, that hosts approved synopsis of research topics submitted to universities in India by research scholars under the PhD program. At the heart of human resource development, training and consultancy. Imparting training to manpower working in the university and college libraries in the use of information technology has always been one of the core activities at InfLibNet. Other activities. Vidwan, an expert database containing profiles of scientists or researchers of leading R&D organizations and academic institutions in the country. EPG Pathshala, InfLibNet's portal for postgraduate course.
InfLibNet Access Management Federation is an Indian federation for authenticating users from college and universities and provide them seamless access to e-resources from anywhere, anytime. Vidya Mitra, it is an online portal for all the e-content projects developed under the National Mission on Education through ICT. Swayam Prabha, the center has developed web portal for Swayam Prabha to maintain the program schedule and to make archives of the video that are being telecasting through 32 DTH educational programs. Swayam, the center contributes postgraduate courses developed under EPG Pathshala to Swayam, which provides opportunity for a lifelong learning. The center offers courses of library and information science through Swayam platform. ICSSR Data Repository. The platform provides single-point access to a wide range of primary dataset with unit-level data as well as qualitative study in social science. India Ranking, under National Institute Ranking Framework, it is being executed by the InfLibNet Center with National Board of Accreditation since its inception. Food Safety Knowledge Assimilation Networks, the center developed portal for Food Safety and Standard Authority of India, named FSCAN.
Revamping of the UGC websites, development of grant management system and e-scholarship fellowship award registration tracking system. As InfLibNet continues to modernize libraries, supporting scholarships and academic pursuits through a national network of libraries in universities and colleges across the country. Its presence as a unique facilitator of learning and academic pursuit continues to enjoy undiminished importance. InfLibNet, the Information and Library Network Center, where knowledge abounds.